You have to try this BLT with candied bacon. Let's get into it. In my frying pan, I started out with butter, brown sugar, cayenne pepper, and black pepper. And once the sugar started to bubble, I added my bacon and fried it until it looked like this. Now you do have to keep an eye on the bacon because it cooks pretty quickly. And once it cools down for a few minutes, it will become hard like candy. You can use any bread you want, but if you know, you know, Martin's bread is where it's at. Let's melt some butter in a pan. We're going to add a slice of bread, and I'm only toasting one side of the bread. Why? Because the bread makes the sandwich, and I'm going for a crispy but chewy bite. Next, grab that crunchy bacon, and we're going to break it in half so it can fit on our bread. Stack that up. I did use about 5 slices, add some lettuce and tomatoes and a little bit of black pepper. Close her up, and we're going to slice it right in half. I did make some french fries to go with this, and I placed toothpicks inside of my sandwiches so it doesn't fall apart when I plate. BLTs are amazing all on their own, but candied bacon definitely takes it up a notch. This sandwich was so simple to make. Like this video and save it for next time.